history of one of the most iconic buildings and sites in downtown Detroit is on the brink of a major transformation.
And we're talking about the recent announcement by Bedrock to build a new skyscraper at the old Hudson site.
And now Detroit's Simon Chowdhury shows us how a Hazel Park fashion designer is paying tribute to the department store by turning little green Hudson's shopping bags into a dress. Check it out.
The old sophistication and the beauty of the gowns.
That's the inspiration behind this paper bag dress. Matthew Richmond has a unique sense of fashion using non-fabric material. When he stumbled upon hundreds of brand new Hudson's shopping bags, he knew it was an iconic find.
The biggest thing was their emerald green bags with the gold emblem of Hudson's on it. It was kind of like a status thing in a way when you walked out with that bag.
Matthew found the bags in unopened boxes at a Macy's prop sale after the store closed at Northland Mall.
I thought I opened a time capsule.
After spending more than 24 hours making this dress, he hired a photographer and model for a photo shoot near the old Hudson site. And if you don't like long gowns, don't worry. It can also be worn as a cocktail dress.
I wanted to do two different styles, so I did make it into a convertible.
Matthew ended up buying four boxes for $20, and although he doesn't plan on making another full-length gown with the extra bags, he does plan on selling miniature gowns like this, and of course, it's going to come in its own bag.
So they can get a little piece of history.
This dress is not for sale, but if it was, Matthew thinks it's worth at least $1,000.
What happens with the dress? I'm not sure. I think it should be on display either at Bedrock or Quickens.
In Hazel Park, Simon Chowdhury for the Now Detroit.
That's actually a good idea. That's actually a cool looking dress too,
really,
isn't it?
Really kind of cool. Yeah. Yeah. I would love to see it on display when it goes up. And then the little mini one, I think that's brilliant too.
Coming in a Hudson's bag, right? For sure, for sure. All right, thank you.